Welcome to the third grade citizenship program. You had the opportunity to honor the men and women who have served in our country so bravely.
On July 4, 1776, our forefathers bravely declared that the United States of America would be forever free. Today we honor all who have served in this country, including those who have bravely proclaimed, "We the people of the United States."
Please stand for the presentation of the flags and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance and the National Anthem. Thank you. Please be seated. We are honored to have men and women here tonight who have served or are serving in the armed forces. No matter if you served in the Army, Air Force, Navy, Marines, Coast Guard, or Reserves, we are forever grateful for what you have said for us.
Yeah. showed up with arms. That they started marching. Rise for the colors, please.
Please stand.
Thank you. Only 7% of our country have served in the military, but 100% of us benefit from the freedom they have defended. Thank you. We are grateful to be living in the heart of America.
Let us wear our
give a warm hand for our veterans. Let's give one more hand for our color guard. Thank you very much for being a part of today. We are going to exit into the gym, and then you can come and get your children that way. So we'll exit, and then you guys will be free to come and get them.